We've heard a lot about text messages. I'd like the Democrats and the people on the January 6th committee to produce their text messages, Mr. Speaker, denouncing Antifa BLM riots that raged across American cities for a year. I would love to read those. But instead, we saw Democrats encourage, incite, and continue to call these riots peaceful. And then when they got arrested and put in jail, they bailed them out so they could go out and riot some more. I rise in opposition to this resolution to hold Mark Meadows in contempt of Congress because it's being held by nothing but a kangaroo court. Congress's job is to make laws, not enforce them. That's the role of the executive and the judicial branch of this government. But somehow the communists here in charge have forgotten, or no, not forgotten, are purposely abusing the Constitution and what this body of Congress is supposed to do. You see, when we go to this level, to the point where we're forgetting and abusing what our power is, then the American people will trust us no more. And that is exactly what the January 6th committee is doing.